What a retard. Don't let him crash into the TV.